Remigate. And runners away. First two out, Shakar and Blue Sky Kitten, with Shakar intent on getting a clear advantage. Blue Sky Kitten will yield and race from second. Up on the outside, Kitten spas into the top flight with Am Prepared trying to get over. Already over is Empty Sky, who drops in on the rail under Gaffleone to race a length better than Art Object. Then it's Corinthius. At the inside goes Skyline View, and Knocked by the Sea is last of the nine as they charge around the first turn. Jaramillo puts Shakar on the engine here, leads the way a length and a half. Second is Blue Sky Kitten, third at the rail is Empty Sky. Out wide and fourth is Am Prepared. From between horses goes Kitten Spa. Then comes an outside running Art Object with Skyline View at the rail for Mitchell. Two back to Knock by the Sea, and Corinthius is last of all through an opening quarter mile in 24 seconds flat. And it's Shakar in front. Shakar by a length and a half. Second is Blue Sky Kitten. Third out wide is Am Prepared. Empty Sky is at the rail in fourth. Back to fifth goes Kitten Spa. Then to the outside, it's Art Object. Skyline View is at the rail, racing ahead of Knocked by the Sea and Corinthius last. 48-3 for the opening half mile. They swing around the far turn. Shakar has the lead. Up on the outside, Blue Sky Kitten creeps a bit closer second. Toward the rail and Empty Sky third. Back to fourth is Am Prepared. Trying to run home is Skyline View with outside running Kitten Spa. Meanwhile, Shakar's got a kick. Shakar after three quarters in 1:12-4, still in front. On the outside, Blue Sky Kitten losing a bit of ground to him. From third and into the clear, Empty Sky with less than a quarter of a mile to go. Shakar trying to get one more furlong. On the outside, Blue Sky Kitten takes a run at him, and Empty Sky is loose and charging in deep stretch. Here's Empty Sky trying to get Blue Sky Kitten. Empty Sky and Tyler G power past. Blue Sky Kitten second, Shakar with a great run third, then Knocked by the Sea and Kitten Spawn. 149 flat. $80, the trifecta $116.35, superfecta $1,285.80, $128.58 for a dime. Daily double $48.20. High five got hit, $7,683. The pick three good for $94. The late pick four, $254 even. Late pick five combination, numbers three with three or five, with three, with one, with three. $1,256.90. Four out of five, good for $18.80. In the Rainbow Six, we had five winning threes. First four races.